It's not about birthing the faith. It's all about praising His name. I'm talking about glorifying Christ and not material things. If you want to accomplish your dream and do big things in life, accept Jesus Christ as Lord and start to glorify Christ. Yo, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him everywhere you go. Start glorifying Christ and you'll be blessed for sure. You may have trial, tribulation, and attacks in your life, but don't be weary, scared, or afraid to just glorify Christ, and He can make it right no matter how things look. So when things get crazy, you don't have to be shook. Philippians 4:13, yo, that changed my life. It told me I can do all things through my Savior Christ. I'm shouting glory be to Jesus cause He saved my soul. Shouting glory be to Jesus cause He made me whole. I'm shouting glory be to Jesus cause He brought me out. Yo, glorifying Christ is what it's all about. Come on, go, 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 Jesus. Go, 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 Jesus. Go, go, go.